For your shin box flow, we've got 90 degrees, 90 degrees, and what you're going to try to do is keep your hands up, rotate, and back down. Up, rotate, and back down. If you can't do this, or if your belly is starting to get in the way, you're going to put one hand down, transfer to the other. We're still trying to get the hips to do the work here, so try not to use your hands too much, but they are there to help support as you move.